Assalamu alaikum students. This is our lecture number 8 regarding coordination chemistry. In our previous lecture, we have seen the properties or characteristics of the chelate complexes. थोड़ा बहुत अगर इस recapitulate करो previous lectures में बोला chelate complex in two are important characteristics. Number first important characteristic was that the stability of chelate complexes is greater than the stability of non-chelate analogs. Number three characteristic one is that the stability of a chelate complex increases with the increasing density of a polydentate ligand. Number third characteristic one is कि इंजन चिलेटिंग लिगेंड से मम्मा सिर्फ सिंगल बॉन्ड सासन डबल बॉन्ड सासन एब्सेंट दे फॉर्म फाइव मेंबर रिंग्स और आज कर इसका खत्म दे फॉर्म फाइव मेंबर साइक्लिक रिंग्स फीचर्स नाउ दिस इज यूजुअली यू विल सी सम केसेस यूजुअली इमन मस फोर मेंबर रिंग थे बन इमन मस सेवन मेंबर रिंग थे बन बट इन वी से यूजुअली द चिलेटिंग लिगेंड्स विच पजेस सिंगल बॉन्ड्स दे यूजुअली फॉर्म फाइव मेंबर साइक्लिक रिंग्स चिलेट रिंग्स एंड बिसाइड दैट वी हैव सेड दैट देयर आर सर्टेन लिगेंड्स इमन मस आक एग्जांपल एज दिस दैट ऑफ एस्टाइल एस्टोनेट आयन ठीक आत्म से मौजूद लिगेंड डबल बॉन्ड्स एंड दिस फॉर्म्स सिक्स मेंबर साइक्लिक रिंग्स So there are certain ligands which possess double bonds and they form five-membered cyclic rings. We say that mostly ligands containing double bonds form six-membered cyclic rings, and mostly the chelating ligands which possess single bonds only they usually form five-membered cyclic rings. Then last factor, which is last characteristic, that was about the steric hindrance that affects stability that leads to instability of a coordination compound. Now there are application of chelate complexes. The first important application of chelate complexes is that these are used in softening of hard water. Hard water was beta hardness asan because of ions like magnesium and calcium. Chelating ligand agar is hard water was add karo kya chelating ligand is magnesium ions the calcium ions that is calcium 2 positive ions and magnesium 2 positive ions and such chelating ligand simon sit bonds banavan and they precipitate out these calcium and magnesium ions in the form of insoluble precipitate never neran is filter out hekon kire tak mos chasan calcium to magnesium ions in chem hard water mos never neran the hard water se bana soft water so the first important application or importance of coordination is chelating complexes that they are used in softening of hard water by precipitating out calcium and magnesium ions in the form of their insoluble precipitates Number second application used in chelating complex and that is these are used in qualitative estimation of ions. ठीक qualitative estimation का मतलब गो कुछ सोल्यूशन मह पर्टिकुलर आयन्स मौजूद कि नश मौजूद यानी अत मस टाइप ऑफ आयन मौजूद तमिच डिटेक्शन हेकान कर बाय मीनस ऑफ चिलेटिंग कम्प्लेक्सेस सो दिस इज क्वालिटेटिव एस्टिमेशन और क्वालिटेटिव एनालिसिस अकिस सोल्यूशन मह निकल पॉजिटिव आयन मौजूद अकिस सोल्यूशन मह कॉपर 2 पॉजिटिव आयन मौजूद कोबाल्ट 3 पॉजिटिव आयन मौजूद चिलेटिंग लिगेंड्स एड कर तमान पर्टिकुलर प्रेसिपिटेट्स पर्टिकुलर कलर तमन दैट वी विल सी इन द एप्लीकेशन पार्ट ऑफ कोऑर्डिनेशन केमिस्ट्री बट सो फार दिस वी विल रिमेंबर दैट दीज आर यूज्ड इन द क्वालिटेटिव एस्टिमेशन ऑफ आयन्स डिटेक्ट कर नंबर थर्ड इज दैट दीज आर यूज्ड इन दीज आर used in quantitative estimation of metal ions like magnesium, nickel, etc. In Zandam's application, second and third application, we have a separate topic in coordination chemistry, that is the applications of coordination compounds. That the Sanjoy's norms is Zada Silpert. Quantitative estimation of Matlab go, Kutsa quantity of nickel 2 positive ion isom Mojood, titration circumstances broken show, chest detection karam molarity ago. Goodness qualitatively detect karam nickel 2 positive ion chasmas Mojood, magnesium 2 positive ion chamood, but Kutsa concentration of ions chasmas nickel, magnesium, or cobalt, or copper ions. For this, we are using the chelate complexes. Which is BAK Pirmana time. Qualitative estimation मतलब गई सिर्फ quality determine करने यानी आत्मस कोस टाइप ऑफ आयन च मौजूद तब को तो चेस chelating complexes यूज करें या chelating ligands यूज करा quantitative estimation मतलब quantitative estimation ब्रोचेस जरूरत है qualitative estimation इधर नन्य आत्मस कोस टाइप ऑफ आयन च मौजूद पाप तमिश quantity means molarity of ions या molarity of solution detect करने तब को तो चेस यूज करा chelating complexes या chelating ligands. So this is all about the applications of chelate complexes. Moving on, we are actually discussing the terminology used in coordination chemistry. We started from central metal atom or ion, then the group of molecules or ions associated with central metal atom or ion, which were named as ligands. Then we define a ligands, unidentate, bidentate, tridentate, tetradentate, in general polydentate ligands. Polydentate ligand in characteristic which shows that they form chelate complexes and chelate complex in characteristic stress in the application which shows. Now then there is one more term that is used in coordination chemistry that is known as ambidentate ligand. Kath ligand as one of is now ambidentate ligand. See, ambidentate ligand is first a unidentate ligand which can coordinate through different atoms, your donor atoms. A ligand use goodness unidentate ligand as we talk. In a yasi banavan a coordinate bond. Ambidentate ligand should goodness a unidentate ligand. Tampat a unidentate ligand as mazasan echo jado options for the formation of coordinate bond. Simultaneously banavan them sorry coordinate bond kya. अकिस वक्त पर कि अको एटम कोऑर्डिनेट बॉन्ड बन मगर पॉसिबिलिटी आसी थ्रू डिफरेंट एटम्स सच ए यूनिडेंटेड लिगेंड इज सेड टू बी एन एम्बिडेंटेड लिगेंड. जैसे फॉर एग्जांपल अगर मैं कहता हूं वी हैव ए लिगेंड दैट इज SCN है कि कोऑर्डिनेट बॉन्ड दिस इज SCN नेगेटिव. इट कैन फॉर्म कोऑर्डिनेट बॉन्ड विद मेटल थ्रू सल्फर or it can form coordinate bond through nitrogen. But simultaneously banai the sulfur the nitrogen dashway coordinate bond scheme. It's a unidentate ligand. At a time he ki banai a coordinate bond magar ye a coordinate bond he ki banai through sulfur as well as nitrogen. Calcium complex mein sulfur through calcium complex mein nitrogen through. So this SCN negative is ambidentate ligand. Now this is thiocyanate and this is isothiocyanate. You chose nomenclatures must now kya the movies. Likewise, we have NO2 negative. It can coordinate through nitrogen. यही coordinate bond बनाए through oxygen as well. With the metal atom or metal ion. So NO2 negative is an example of ambivalent ligand. HCl negative is an example of ambivalent ligand. It can coordinate through sulfur. It can coordinate through nitrogen. Then NO2 negative ion is an NO2 negative ion. It can form coordinate bond through nitrogen as well as oxygen. But at a time, either nitrogen forms coordinate bond or oxygen forms coordinate bond. Therefore, this is an ambidentate ligand. Likewise, we have CN negative ion. कैसे पता चलता है ये कार्बन से भी कोऑर्डिनेट बॉन्ड बना सकता है, नाइट्रोजन से भी कोऑर्डिनेट बॉन्ड बना सकता है. सी वी काउंट द नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स पॉजिटिव बाय कार्बन एंड नाइट्रोजन अलोंग विद द नेगेटिव चार्ज. सो दिस इज इक्वल टू वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन कर्व इज काउंट. सो दिस इज 4 एंड देन वी हैव 5 वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन्स फ्रॉम नाइट्रोजन एंड देन 1 इलेक्ट्रॉन. That is because of negative charge, the total number of electrons is equal to 10. Then if we try to form Lewis structure between carbon and nitrogen, there it is carbon triply bonded to nitrogen. These are 6 electrons and then 6, 7, 8 and then 9 and 10. And this is CN negative ion. And then CN negative ion a coordinate bond through carbon. It can form coordinate bond through nitrogen as well. Therefore, this CN negative doesn't check. It is an example of an ambidentate ligand. So, beta ambidentate ligand. Some just ki ambidentate ligand sinzan che. What we achieve unidentate ligands. So, when we say unidentate ligands, meaning thereby their dentity is equal to 1. But they can coordinate. Unidentate ligands which can coordinate through different atoms are known as ambidentate ligands. As this example was HCN negative ion, the example of NO2 negative ion, the example of CN negative ion. So this can coordinate through sulfur and nitrogen, nitrogen and oxygen, and carbon and nitrogen. So that's why these are ambidentate ligands. Chaliye hum panchi vyakat term, that is flexidentate ligand. Flexidentate ligand का फॉर्मूलास दीज आर फ्लेक्सीडेंटेड लीगेंड्स आर लीगेंड्स विथ वेरिएबल डेंटिस्टी लीगेंड यूज different types of coordinate bond, different number of coordinate bonds ye ke banay aapko it kism coordinate bond is banane ke yaar number of coordinate bonds wasn ta must fix ki this ligand as well is now that ligand is known as a flexidentate ligand kahan this so ligand kinas unka classification as kara ligand ligand and that these are unidentate ligand goes to ligand use a coordinate bond banaye bidentate goes so use z-coordinate bonds banaye tridentate goes so use tri-coordinate bonds banaye the flexidentate ligand is must chan number of coordinate bonds was are fixed kiye alag alag complex must here alag alag number of coordinate bonds banavan this ligand is one of is now flexidentate ligand actually reason kya ki actually it should depend karan on the oxidation state of the central metal ion. अगर कोई मेटल आयोनस आसन जरूरत three coordinate bonds, four coordinate bonds, five coordinate bonds, six coordinate bonds. Accordingly, you see ligand flexure and take ligand asan chu, you see the number of coordinate bonds banavan tasit. So, for example, we have seen user SNH EDTA, MH structure is coming EDTA. It is usually a hexadentate ligand. It's a hexadentate ligand, but it can also form five coordinate bonds, can also form four coordinate bonds. See, five coordinate bonds, they manage, they have four coordinate bonds, they manage, but usually this forms six these coordinate bonds because this is a usually a hexadentate ligand, but depending on the central metal ion, sometimes it forms five coordinate bonds and sometimes it forms four coordinate bonds. Therefore, the number of coordinate bonds formed by EDTA that is different, and that's why this is known as a flexidentate ligand. If you can use SO4 to negative ion to sulfate ion. Now it is usually a bidentate ligand. It is usually a bidentate ligand, but sometimes it can also form one coordinate bond. Ek unsaatan a coordinate bond the banay. Therefore, SO4 to negative ion is anchi. It is an example of flexidentate ligand. Likewise, we have carbonate ion CO3 to negative ion. Usually, chi the bidentate ligand. Bidentate ligand. And in some complexes, this SCO3 to negative ion, it forms one coordinate bond. So such ligands where dentistry varies, team ligand even must number of coordinate bonds doesn't change in different complexes. A quick number of coordinate bonds banavan in prethpin complexes must get ethyl ligand and just now on a trexidentate ligands. The most common examples are that of EDTA, then SO4 to negative ion, and then we have CO3 to negative carbonate ion. So this is all about the ligands. Ligand means classification covers unidentate, bidentate, tridentate, tetradentate, pentadentate, hexadentate, bidentate ligand. But here known as only a common name, that is polydentate ligand. Then we classified the ligands into ambidentate and flexidentate ligands as well. Chali. Now there is one more term that is known as coordination sphere. And counter ions. Dekhiye. We have a coordination compound, say for example K4 FeCN whole 6 ya CuNH3 whole 4, and then we have SO4, which is examples of coordination compounds. The part of the coordination compound which is enclosed in square brackets. Square pattern must be zuchis. Aksh ye metal atom or ion plus chatmas ligands. Now we understand what a ligand is. So together the central metal atom or ion and the ligands which are enclosed in square brackets, you must square pattern must thawanch. That part of coordination compound is known as coordination sphere. Achusnavanan coordination sphere, yachusnavanan coordination entity. Okay, you can note it down. So, what is coordination sphere or coordination entity? It is the part of the coordination compound which comprises of central metal atom or ion and the ligands, and are together enclosed in square brackets. Yeah, when you say the central metal atom or ion along with the ligands which are placed within the square brackets constitute the coordination sphere or coordination entity. Coordination sphere is nibrican yimti ions asanchi, timan ion and chase navanan timgay counter ions. Counter ions or yashes even bhakna vanan simple ions yahi kyuta even bhakna vanit. This is known as outer sphere. गोडनिक्सी लेक्चरस वर्सेस वनमुत यम साथ कोऑर्डिनेशन कंपाउंड्स में स्कार्ट कर अगर सी डिसोसिएट कर होन यूज पार्ट विद इन द कोऑर्डिने दिस स्क्वायर ब्रैकेट्स आसान छ दैट इज नॉन आयनाइजेबल सो शुड डिसोसिएट गसान किया कोऑर्डिनेशन स्फीयर नेवर यूज पार्ट आसान छ दैट इज आयनाइजेबल अगर याद आसु तई कि K4 FeCN6 अगर अस डिसोसिएट कर होन Like this, we have K4FeCN6. If we dissociate in water, and dissolve carbon water, so you guys dissociate into 4 times K positive plus we get FeCN6, then 4 negative ions. So, yahan che suno that this part is actually non-ionizable part, and this part is actually ionizable part. Ionizable part. So, on this basis, we can say you see coordination sphere or coordination entity, it is non ionizable part, whereas counter ion is in the outer sphere, it is ionizable part. So, what are counter ions? Counter ions are actually ionizable. Ions placed outside coordination sphere. So coordination sphere क्या है? Coordination sphere अगर definition आज लेकिन coordination sphere kya hai coordination sphere is you can say the central metal atom or ion along with the ligands which are placed in square brackets to constitute this coordination sphere. Shubhanavan, coordination sphere. Chali. So, we are about to finish the terminology used in coordination compounds. Then there is next term, that is homoleptic complex and heteroleptic complex. Homoleptic complex and heteroleptic complex. See, we will go side two examples. See, if I have an example of K3FeCN6, back example, the one is ZnNH3O2Cl2. So, these are two coordination compounds. This is coordination compound A and this is coordination compound B. अगर यह coordination compounds पर तो नजर त्रायु, irrespective of the number of the ligands, there are only one type of ligands. पर कुछ ऐसे तुम्हें नंबर तासु चुने जा रहे हैं. There are 6 cyanide ions which act as ligands. Cyanide ion variation kuhun ti ligand atmas mutu. So we have only one type of ligands. Any complex which possesses only one type of ligands is said to be a homoleptic complex. Leptic stands for ligand. Agar kuhun ti complex asmas sirif asya only one type of ligand. Ak kism ligand hun. नंबर कूता आसे तुहुन तासे चुनेस गारस क्या मगर सिर्फ आसे वन टाइप ऑफ लिगेंड्स दिस कॉम्प्लेक्स इज जस्ट नाउ वन इट इज अ होमोलेप्टिक कॉम्प्लेक्स See, if I quote one more example, we have CuNH3O4SO4. This is a coordination compound. Yatmas ch a type of ligands, that is on the ammonia molecules, NH3 molecules chatmas mujur bida. So their number is equal to 4. Number of such less kin to ocean, baga sirf to sirf chatmas ammonia molecules act karan as ligands. So this is an example of homoleptic complex. On the other side, if we see this complex B or coordination compound B, there are two types of ligands. Akshatmas ammonia molecules ligands, two ammonia molecules, and then we have Cl negative ions acting as ligands. Two ammonia molecules and two Cl negative ions. So we will not count the number. We are seeing that there are two types of ligands. Yeah, different types of ligands present in this coordination compound. Any such compound or any such complex which possesses more than one type of ligands. Ekko jad kism aasi ligand hun. Number of ligands kya aasi? Taas chunas gharas kya magar? Yeta chya sucha yath complex ma that there are two types of ligands. Yath complex ma ekko jad types of ligands aasan titan complex and chya sada wana tingai heteroleptic complexes. Chali. Now the next term is homonuclear complex, and the other one is polynuclear complex. Bida coordination compound homonuclear complex go su complex yath mas yetanchi number agar kunti complex mas aasi sirf one metal atom type ne kiya number of metal atoms ch count karan gadnik is kaisa mas homoleptic heteroleptic mas ushan the type of ligands irrespective of their number. Itan chan vushun type kya. Itan chan vushun number of central, this metal atoms or number of metal ions. Agar kuni complexes mas aashi a koi metal atom or a metal ion, this is complexes just now avana homonuclear complex. So homonuclear complex beta su complex, yath mas sirth sirf aashi one central metal atom or one metal ion. Say if I quote the example of this complex Zn NH3 whole 2 Cl2, yes, no, muntinesh example. Atmosh akui central metal atom, that is zinc. The number of central metal atoms or metal atoms to the count current. The number is equal to 1. Therefore, this complex is homonuclear complex. Asha. This complex is heteroleptic complex. This is heteroleptic complex because it has more than one type of ligands. On the basis of the type of ligands, this complex is heteroleptic. And on the basis of number of central metal atoms, this complex is homonuclear. So a homonuclear complex can be heteroleptic. Homonuclear complex can also be homoleptic. Let me quote an example. If I have FeCN6 and then we have, this is it, is it complex? Our complexes must be sirf only one metal atom or one metal ion. Number of metal ions agar aasi sirf ak telchi homonuclear, but with respect to the type of ligands atmos chu ak kism ligand en hun tam ligand en hun number shes gazrama ke type che sushan ligand en hun type chu sirf only one type of ligand, so it is homoleptic. So it is homoleptic as well as homonuclear, and this complex is homonuclear because it contains only one metal ion and it is also heteroleptic. Nom ze example should be clearly hava. Homonuclear complex can be homoleptic and homonuclear complex can also be heteroleptic. Chali, we are seeing the होमोन्यूक्लियर एंड पॉलीन्यूक्लियर कॉम्प्लेक्सेस. होमोन्यूक्लियर कॉम्प्लेक्सेस मज बोले इक्वेटन. दिस इज ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ द नंबर ऑफ मेटल एटम्स. नंबर ऑफ मेटल एटम्स होमोन्यूक्लियर मजा सिर्फ वन मेटल एटम. वन मेटल एटम. देन पॉलीन्यूक्लियर कॉम्प्लेक्स को अमुक अपोजिट. पॉलीन्यूक्लियर कॉम्प्लेक्स सु कॉम्प्लेक्स मोर देन वन मेटल एटम. मोर देन वन मेटल एटम और आयन्स. वेदर दीज आर सेम और डिफरेंट बट इफ द नंबर ऑफ मेटल एटम्स इज मोर देन वन देन वी से दैट कॉम्प्लेक्स इज सेड टू बी अ पॉलीन्यूक्लियर कॉम्प्लेक्स. For example, if I have CO2CO-CHOLATE, this is a complex. Our complexes must use metal atoms cobalt. Their number is equal to 2. And then carbon CO is acting as a ligand. Noted here that this is capital C and capital O. This is carbon monoxide molecule, which is known as carbonyl group. Carbonyl group is acting as ligand. There are 8 ligands. Only one type of ligands. On the basis of type of ligands, this is homoleptic. On the basis of number of the metal atoms or metal ions, cobalt. This is capital C, small o. This is cobalt. Their number is equal to 2. Therefore, agar number of metal atoms or ions are more than 1, then this is a polynuclear complex. Likewise, if I give you one more example of a polynuclear complex, we have, there it is, this is it, SO4 whole 2. This is a complex. This is cobalt atom and this is also cobalt atom or ion. This is on the oxidation state. There are two metal. This is first metal atom or metal ion. This is the second metal atom or ion. Within the coordination sphere, the part of the coordination compound which is enclosed in square brackets, we are seeing that the number of central metal atom, the number of metal atoms is equal to 2. So number of metal atoms agar ekko jaachi you see complex you kus complex then it is a polynuclear complex. Say polynuclear complex. Theek chha. So agar is summarize karo beta iski lecture samajh kya uches. We talked about applications of chelate complexes. One, the inches correspond on ambidentate ligand scum. Number third, we talked about coordination sphere and outer sphere. Then basis term was H, that is homoleptic and heteroleptic complex. Homoleptic and heteroleptic complex. Lastly, we talked about homonuclear and polynuclear complex. चलो आज मैं बच्चों को बताऊंगा सिर्फ द कैलकुलेशन ऑफ ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट ऑफ द सेंट्रल मेटल आयन. तब प्रोसीजर से मेरा आता है होम थोड़ा बहुत करो सुबह से ताक पर ठीक का फिर टर्मिनोलॉजी मार के प्रोबेबली नेक्स्ट लेक्चर रिस्पांस करो इसका ऑन द नॉर्मल क्लेचर ऑफ कोऑर्डिनेशन कंपाउंड्स. टिल देन टेक केयर. थैंक यू. अस्सलाम वालेकुम.